Alrighty guys, welcome back to Slay the Spire. But for the daily, today we're playing this deep with specialized stuff with 5 copies of a single card. Vintage, normally we drop rogues instead of cards, and Night Terrors, Resonant, Resonate, skills 20% of your HP, but it costs 5 max HP to do so. Not the biggest scores, Vintage is a nice one. Depends what we get with specialized and Night Terrors. Eh. Okay. Defrag's good. 1-1-2, we go right. 3 weeks. I think we'll go this way. We'll hit one question mark. Easy. White beast statuary is always good. Yeah, and the burn's nice as well. We'll hit a question mark. Not really what I wanted to see. We're taking damage. Drink. Nice. This way, I think. So we're probably going to struggle a little. It's a good thing we do have Night Terrors in a way. Game. I will rest here. You have to pop at some point. Hey, John, how are you doing? I'm doing okay, I suppose. Halfway ball lightning. 3 is nice. Like 2 potions, that's fine. Hoping for something better, but... you Spaceship. It's a weak play, but let's rest now. Serving takes nice. Don't need Gumball's Brew. Let's hit the shop. I mean, it was kind of all good. That's the problem. Defrags. Twice as good. No defense. Cross focus is like one of the strongest builds in the game, so that basically gifted to us is quite nice. Complained if Glacier came back around then. Turn now though. There we are. I think upgraded fission is gonna be pretty good for us. We need energy. Calling bell of Theo of Stone. I think calling bell. Eagle pillar is worthless. Symbiotic virus is okay. Intense burn is pretty nice if you can get it to work. 1-1-1. 2 if you go down the middle. Start here. This is where Theo Stone would have just murdered us. Let's like this. We already took great that pigeon if we get the chance. Concrete's nice. Looks trendy next turn. D Yeah, wasn't really worth it. Something to come around. You make all the right life choices. Some terrible draw. Sorry. Speak English. We really need that fission upgrading. It's damage first turn. Always good. But we're the elites? No, we're just another one who is the cleric and the mini champ. They're called. They're better than some whites, absolutely, yeah. Ouch. fine. Oh, snap. That's fine. I don't really like this one. Nice, like half an hour ago. We have some good relics, but they're not really synergizing as well. So I would like that they're all good individually, but they don't really work better together. So much energy. Wow. All the things we could draw into there. Just draw into nothing. It's such a long time to kill anything with this deck. You again. Some draw or something out of that, but better not to defend here. Wheel.
good.
Pigeon. I know we're not 4 HP, but... Stop by the right play. Well, you can good fight. And fission. So now we'll take Busted Crown. Come on, one. I want to fuck. It's not bad. Well, something, I suppose. Pretty worth putting Agent there. But we can keep him on 3 HP for as long as possible. Seems to be the case because we're not drawing any attacks or any attacking skills. A little ridiculous for sure. We'll fight you. A little spicy, but sure. Definitely gonna help. Iridol, very nice. We got one curse. Bad shot. I feel like we're a lot stronger now, because fighting powers is basically free. Nice, white noise is big. Big, big, big. Start there. Pretty we can, so let's do that. You went up pretty well just off bandage up for potions. One damage. Would have liked a runic capacitor or something like that. Hopefully cables is nice. That was good. Go this way so we get an extra relic. Not entirely worth it, but something, I guess. Not bad fight at all, gambling chips okay. Stack. All the powers we can. That's a smart thing to do. Thank you. Pretty much just get a heat sink in there as well. Very strong. Shoot. Bit late, but sure. The only problem I'm seeing with this is who we're going up against. Just a time eater after us. Very good fight. Great deal of fission. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. He's a fun boss, he is. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cards next turn. I'm gonna heal to half anyway, so let's see a bit of that. It's just 10 cards this turn. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nine, 7, 5, not fantastic, but the scores weren't that high anyway. Light speed, 25 plus relics, easy. 1, collect a bonus, librarian. 6 cards short. The other one. Getting 50 cards, I think that is. 2 of each without taking damage, only 1 boss without taking damage. 2 of that sticks us. 178th. On our own with 975 somehow. Very interesting. Like I say, not a great score, but a win's a win's a win. Hey, next episode, do hit that like button, subscribe for all around things and all around places, and I'll be sure to see you next time. Take care, folks.